My gratitude is quite long. Please forgive, but I have many that have supported how I make music and how I live. If I somehow forgot, you know that I will make it up in hugs and love. First and foremost, I need to shout out my family of artists, engineers, and producers who without this could not be. DJ Huggy, Bobo One, standing true. You've been with me since the first album and you know how we do. Growing together, you are family, and I'm consistently in awe of your talent and how much you help me keep my music in balance. Thank you so much. Bobo Two, Diesel, much love and thanks to you too. Cynic Lethal, your support means more than you know. Your beats, your advice, help make me extra nice. You are full of talent, energy, and light. Edan, I remember the first time I recorded my voice. It was a long time ago in your basement, and now you have ID Labs, and let's face it, there's a line out the door. I'm so honored to still work with you. Ricky or RSK, please keep that raw dog skull crushing flavor. You are a dubstep savior, and I'm so happy we made her in time. Unruly Records, King Tut, Scotty B, you're running that ish, and it's divine. Speaking of divine, Sungya, your friendship and love means the world to me, and your voice is magic. I am so happy to have it. And have you, and be a new auntie. Jasiri X, the people's MC, I'm a huge fan and so honored to call you friend, and have you bless the track, notice the end. Gene Stovall, your humor was very much needed. One of my oldest friends in Pittsburgh, you seated me as a performer. You waited patiently for the transformer to emerge. Thank you. Bonix, my Brandon, the first person I ever met when we both entered the 412. We're amazed at what you do. Our parallel lives always intertwine at the right time. You're a brother, and your help means so much. Superstar, stay in touch. Vanessa, Ross, Manisha, and Shawnee, you are all forces of nature, and although we didn't get to do anything on this project, I look forward to the future and again working with you. Asia, Cece, Nelly, dancing, laughing with me, and truly being like sisters for other misters. I'm so grateful to have you be part of all of this. And to the newest additions, Chuck Mack, Lieutenant Charles, and Joe from Pattern Base, I'm so excited you could be part of this stuff. Lawrence and PM, the next song I drop will be Free Up. To the Old Faithfuls, Your Mom's House, Tree Lady Studios, and blah, blah, blah. Much love. Last but not least, shout out to the men keeping the video camera on, Alex, Tom, Matt, and John. And now to my support system, gigantic, larger than life thanks to my mom, the shining light of my life and my best friend, a woman who I would do anything for, and she would do anything for me. I would follow her to the end. Daddy, big guy, rest in peace. I miss you. Your hard work, strength, and your generosity are lessons I hold close. You'll always be with me. My Grandpa Horn and Grandpa Mays. R.I.P. I loved my time with you. Those were the days. Aunt Gloria, one of my most important teachers and influencers, and the reason I was found by our family. You were so very dear to me. Grandma, the quiet, matriarchal mega mother. I honor you and all the life you brought. Uncle Mark and Larry, it's plain and simple. You truly rock. Erin, my adoptive soulmate, my god sister, and now a mother. To you, Matt and baby Kaylee, I wish happiness forever. Aunt Patty and Uncle Jay, godparents who always showed me unconditional love and support. Thank you so very much for your Capricornian hearts. Both Aunt Kathy's, Uncle Drew, Dave, Jean, Shauna, DJ, Steve, Abby, Aunt Miss, Riss, Drew, Otto, Nika, Sam, much love to you. These people I mention are just a part of the big family that made me who I am. My love for you is endless. I know how much it took to raise me. You amaze me. I'm so honored for all you have done. Thank you. One love. Joey, I could not adore you more, and I am just in love with your entire family and you. You're my heart, and this is only possible because of you. I love who you are, how you live, what you do. You are my love and my guru. Jimmy, my bio dad and family. Shout out to Nationalists, my bro and sis. I'm so honored that you accepted me unconditionally. You're so inspiring, and I look forward to getting to know you all more. Lainey, you remind me why I exist and make music. Your support of it is what helped me get to this moment. My biggest fan, keeping me present, reminding me of presence. I am in awe of your strength and your essence. And to your hubby, Eric, standing for us both, protecting and supporting, making sure that we can coast, that we're safe. His love for you I appreciate the most. Lee, my biz partner for life, through all the struggle and sometimes a little strife. I'm often your sugar, while you are my spice. And together, we are everything nice. Nocturnal for Life. You are an inspiration in all that I do, and I have a deep, deep love always for you. Katie, Kristen, the newest parts of the Nocturnal crew, you're both so special. Welcome, Altan, Duo Tiempo, to you. Pretty Nikki or Nicole, you are like another half to my astrological whole, and I'm so excited for your new chapter with Nocturnal. And to you and my other roomies, Brooke, Dan, Roderick, you were the trick to finishing this. Thank you for the space you created that would allow me. Brooke, your creativity astounds me. All of your open hearts surrounded me, and I'm so glad to be at home within your four boundaries. Roxanne, or as I call you, Rox, a sister from another mother, I am so happy that our paths found one another. You've got my back like no other. Much love to you, Marv, Mizzy, and your very special mother. Laura and Matt, you've opened my heart and mind to a whole new world. Since becoming close to you, I'm another girl, and your energy I swirl. I'm so blessed to have your friendship. Your artistic talents and you are endless and transcendent. Vicky, Kathy, Sheila, Adrian, Mary Pat, Gail, you have seen me at my most vulnerable as I would wail. Meeting a mother nearby, connecting me with the planet, my constellation of mothers that always keeps me present. Tracy, thank you for all you taught me and the support you continue to provide. Christine, Kate, Alana, Chrissy, Meredith, Jeanette, Katie, and Mel. When I was down, you never acted like I fell. You all reminded me of how to be carefree, of how to be a new old me, of what being a soul sister and a friend really means. You are all shining stars that I love and cherish so. Megan, my oldest, dearest friend, that I appreciate more than you could know. We grew up together, had too much fun, moved and sewed. For you and all my girls, I want nothing but the best. You deserve the world, nothing less. And that goes for every one of you and all the people I didn't have time to include. You are perfect. You are powerful. I am honored to share this life with you. I also have to shout out some amazing sponsors, Pittsburgh Brewing Company and Verve Wellness. It's such a pleasure to work with such amazing Pittsburgh organizations. Special thanks to the community of Unity in Pittsburgh, or rather Peaceburg, Transformational Alliance Pittsburgh, Young Tribe, Evolver, Transition, and so many more that are transforming our city, themselves, and therefore the world. And speaking of transformation, I definitely need to thank the entire community at Landmark Education for all the love and support, and specifically Carol, you're the best. Last but certainly not least, thank you to my fans. Without you, I just would not continue. Thanks for listening. Love always. Kelly Mays.